Man, the ops been telling us for a while now that the sub boxes ain't broke. I don't believe the ops, so make sure you turn on notifications when you subscribe to my channel.
King Carter, King Carter, King Carter, iPod, King Carter, King Carter.
The Eurostep King, a baller named Carter Dave, iPod on the...
It's the 2K Sports pregame show, sponsored by Kia.
Welcome to the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports, about to tip off the pivotal Game 3 in these conference semifinals, alongside Shaq and Kenny, Ernie Johnson. Tonight, we'll be watching the Orlando Magic playing against the Atlanta Hawks in their house, Phillips Arena. Checking out Atlanta, a disappointing overtime loss in Game 2. But they can't revisit the past. Their focus is squarely on the game at hand. And tonight, we have what might be considered a borderline must-win game. Kenny, what are your thoughts on how this might play out?
Technically, Ernie, you're right. It's not an elimination game, but it could very well define the series. Given the importance of this, I expect to see maximum effort from both teams.
In this game, you got to make every possession count. That's the key to winning this one. Hitting the boards, fight for loose balls, whatever it takes to stay alive. Got to get it done tonight, Ernie, or else.
Time for tip-off. We send it to Kevin Harlan with the call.
Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy. I'm back at it, man. Semifinals Game 3, we here in Atlanta, about to get it popping, man. You already know who about to win this tip-off, dog. I don't even got to say it, man. Dwight Howard is, like, flawless victories in this. But I just wanted to let you guys know that things kind of happen in my household from time to time. And you'll see here, I've literally been away from controller for probably about a whole minute of the game, which is probably like a span of like maybe 3 minutes, including two turnovers and everything, bro. Like, this is the type of stuff that happened in my crib. I thought I pressed start, but I didn't, man. But to start the game off, I got a D+, and I'm already freezing, ice cold Mr. Freeze out here. But you know me, man. I'm going to try to hit the little pull-up jumper, and Vooch saves me right there on that play. I don't even know why I took that shot, man. Sometimes I just think that I'm the greatest, you know. And you know your boy brought them boots, so you know what time it is, baby. No, I ain't talking about them Yeezys, you know what I'm saying? I had to spend that VC. Now, I come over to the baseline near the corner, hit the jumper, you know what I'm saying? I'm not freezing no more, so we good on that note. And I'm going to just let y'all know now, I like getting to the rack. I like getting fouled. I like putting up these free throws, even though my free throw is trash truck juice. But we get my man on the spin move right there, getting with the little cookies and take off. Zach LaVine in the air, by the way, if you want to know what my dunk package is. Always Zach LaVine, nothing else, nothing more. But it's 10-9, and they are swinging a ball like a pro team right now. Millsap pulls up with a mid-range jump shot, doesn't get it. I'm out on a break. You know what time it is, man. I told you I brought them game boots, baby. I told you what time it was. Stop playing with me. Now, it's 14-13. I'm telling y'all now, man, Atlanta as a whole is a great team, dog. All together, they have a great core. And I'm going to tell y'all now, man, it's going to be a little seesaw. But I hit Jeff Green for the pull-up three. And what was he thinking right there? Why would we do a pull-up three? Why not stop and pop, fam? But they get me on my second foul call here. I thought I was going to get a charge, but you already know how 2K is, man. They say Kyle Korver is a way better dribbler, way better awareness, everything than me. But Kyle Korver pulls up for the mid-range jump shot, doesn't get it. And I come down and do the same thing. Stop and pop, baby. Let's get it, man. 2 points on the board, full bar of cheese and all that. It's all good, man. They're going to give me my green releases, man. My green releases are due, man. But I catch a crazy ankle breaker, baby. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Yay! And you already know, man, Dwight Howard ain't trying to jump. He ain't trying to get no foul. He know what time it is, dog. But it's 31-32, man. We still on that seesaw. Paul Millsap with the little post move. I thought he was going to nail the shot, man. I ain't even going to lie. But I go over to my little corner right here. Come to baseline. Pull up. You already know what time it is, man. Pull up God, man. I just realized, man, playmakers ain't nothing but a slasher and a shot creator put together, man. We may have smaller, like, attributes and stuff, but we still do the same thing. And I catch Jared Jack sleeping again, and woo, y'all, Tomahawk jam, baby. Let's get it. What time it is, man? Yo, we dabbing on these every day, B. Now, on this play, I don't know what I was doing here, dog. I literally went to go run into Kyle Korver right there, and I literally almost ran back to the locker room. But I'm trailing, and I pop out to the corner. You see me? You got to give me the green, bruh. excellent A-plus playmaker, making his shots, and they talking about splash. Nah, it's cash out here, you know what I'm talking about? And I hit my man Bismack Biyombo. This right here was a milestone in this game because that's literally my first assist. I got so many goddamn turnovers, I don't even want to pass the ball no more. Now, Shorter, trying to do what he do, run the offense, kick it down in the paint, and look at that, offensive 3 seconds, boy. You know what I'm saying? But I hear that sub out call. Now, the third quarter is not starting like any other quarter in the game, dog. They are already coming to double-team your boy. I haven't even put any points on the board yet. But I'm going to go ahead and take advantage, man. I guess they went in the locker room and said, hey, look, my man put up 20-plus on y'all in two quarters. I think y'all need to guard him. So, look, go ahead guard me because my team is up right now, man. We making it do what it do. And, look, almost had a shoulder on skates right there. But I'm right around the defense. Kick it out, and boy, 2K hate me. 2K said, nah, bro, I don't think you was trying to pass them. I think you was trying to pass the nigga in the fifth row. But come on, man, 2K, what's up with y'all, man? Trying to give me all these goddamn turnovers, bro. I don't appreciate this, man. You know what I'm saying? I spend money on this game just like everybody else, man. And I ain't going to lie, man. I got kind of shook on that screen right there. Everybody hype. Everybody real hype, though. But I got something for y'all, dog. One little crossover, excuse me. Let me go ahead and turn that around. Whoa! Let's get it, man. I'm the real Tomahawk guard out here, dog. All I drop is tomahawks on niggas, man. Drop the hammer. But damn, Dwight. Shit. Was it that serious, bro? You had the two-hand at? You know what? I got something for Dwight, dog. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to tell y'all what time it is, man. Look, man. It's dunking time. It's Mighty Morphin dunking time. Dwight, watch out! Boy, Dwight. Dwight almost died on that play right there, man. But Miggas is still shooting these unwanted threes, bro. We up. And you out here shooting threes and leaving Miggas in the corner wide open, bro. Why would you leave Kyle Korver open, fam? Like, you know why he got traded to the Cavs? Like, it's funny I'm talking about this nigga got traded to the Cavs. This nigga still on the Hawks in the playoffs. Same year. It's crazy. But I kick it over to my man Serge Ibaka coming off that injury, looking green out here. I like when he got that green symbol under him. You know what time that is, bro. That means he making everything. But it's 81-71. We still holding on to this lead, luckily. Trying to put on a little bit of moves here. Don't want to dribble too much because I know how 2K love these turnovers, bro. And I'm trying speed boost right here, bro. You know what I'm talking about? Green pull up guy. Look, man, I'm just saying, bro. I'm pull up guy. This is what I do now, bro. I pull up on everything, bro. I pull up on you, nigga. Real rep. But I come around Jared Jack. Try to hit him with a pull up, but, you know, Humphreys is always trying to help out. Look at this shit here. 2K said, nah, bro. It hit off his kneecap. So, technically, it's their ball. And Jared Jack gets the and one, and they sub me out. And we come back in the game, only up one, bro. They said, nah, man, we need our savior, bro. So I run a little pick. My man rolls, but Peyton, man, Peyton was in the paint, dog. Peyton was in the paint. That's clean. Peyton was in the paint. But it's 91-92, final possession of the game. They try to go ahead and kick it down. And I don't know what Scott is doing here. He's putting on way too many moves, so I had to come over there and save the day, bro. We not going to end the third quarter down, bro. I know that for goddamn sure. You know what I'm saying? But we about to go into this fourth quarter. Let's get it. I'm going to keep it all the way real with y'all, man. It's about to be a blockbuster fourth quarter, bro. I got a B+, and already starting off, bro. Shorter just beats me to the rack, bro. They gave me good shot defense, luckily, but Shorter was he was doing one thing right there, bro. But I call a nice little pick and roll here. Jeff Green, good kick out to Justice. And look at Justice with the step back with nobody around him. 2K fixed this fucking game. Shit sucks ass juice, man. But it's 99-97, dog. They pulling up in the corner, not hitting no shots. Vooch gets the rebound. I'm out on a break. About to take advantage. Excuse me. Let's go, Young Justice. And what is Justice doing? I know it's orange juice, but what was Justice doing on that play? Like, all he had to do was pull up. Like, come on, dog. It's 101-99. Orange juice is lit. Literally, like, a whole minute goes by. We don't score a bucket. But Jeff Green gets the rebound. I'm running it up. You know what I'm saying? Vooch cutting to the basket. Three men on me. So Vooch is wide open. Somebody has to be open at this point. And luckily, 2K let me get that assist, bro. Now, it's 103-101. I go ahead and get control of Justice here because I need some buckets, bro. So I go ahead and cut to the basket. Young iPod rising up. You know what I'm saying? Getting that alley-oop. And no, that was not a dunk, fam. But it's 107-107, dog. I'm telling y'all, man. Tight-knit. I cut to the basket one more time. Get the go-ahead bucket to go, man. Three alley-oops in one game. You see what time it is, man. All I know is get to the rack. All I know is get these buckets, fam. And I'm going to tell y'all now, I know it's pretty cheesy when it happens, you know what I'm saying, when these alley-oops happen, because everything coincides with the computer knowing that the pass is coming. But when you throw the alley-oops, they still do that same animation like they're going to steal the ball. And, oh, did y'all see the ankle breaker? Pull up, guard, let's get it. Come on, man, you cannot count me out, fam. I don't care how much we down. I don't care how much time is on the clock. You cannot count us out, bruh. But Kyle Korver for three, nails it. They go up five, and I'm bitching. At this point, I'm scared to death, bruh. Like, literally, I don't know what to do. I don't know who to pass it to. So I trust in Ibaka. Green release. Let's go. Make everybody sit down in the arena, bruh. I ain't playing no games with these fools, man. Look, we down two. I slow it down. We got less than 3 minutes left, bruh. Everybody in the paint. I can't call no plays because it's orange juice lit. And they come with the double team. I pass it back. Green release, Ibaka. Let's go, man. Ibaka really saving our lives, bruh. But they come down. Schroeder, I think he went 1-1 from the free throw line. But it's all good, man. I got that Gatorade symbol, but you know what I'm saying? I got that Gatorade in me. And goddamn, Paul Millsap. Damn, Paulie. Come on, Paulie. And look at this shit here, bruh. Look at this shit here. I was spamming X to get the ball, and he made me pass it out of bounds, dog. One of the craziest plays in 2K history. But Vooch gets the deflection right there. Luckily, man, that would have been an easy 2 points there. Now, Schroeder on the switch. I got Korver. They kick it over. I get the steal. You already know it's that cookies time, bruh. Come down. I don't care about nobody else but myself. And that should have been an and one, dog. Bazemore, thank you for fouling me, bro. Send the king to the line, bruh. I'm going to show y'all the real definition of clutch, bruh. You know what I'm saying? Let's get it, man. That should have been a flagrant. I don't care. Even though he didn't, like, swipe at me or, you know, bulldoze me over, should have been a flagrant, dog. I need extra points and a possession. You know what I'm saying? So, I got that MJ free throw if anybody want to know. You know what I'm saying? This is how you get clutch. You know what I'm saying? If you want to be the greatest, you got to play like the greatest. Now, it's 120 to 121. You know what I'm saying? This right here is like the definition of clutch. You see me shaking it off, going through the whole routine. I'm scared to death, bro. And I got the Gatorade symbol. I have no stamina left, bro. None at all, man. So, you know, got to put that MJ face on, man. Ball head god out here. Oh, shit. And I don't get a green release, but I get it to fall, bro. Scared to death. I got my playmaker badge, and Miggas is still shooting unwanted shots, man. Jeff Green, I need you to leave. Like, I might have to, like, call him out on social media to get him to get out of here. But Paul Millsap hits the three in the corner. Vooch misses the free throw, which would put us in to one. And Serge Ibaka, the green release guy for the game, has been fouled out, bro. So, literally, last possession of the quarter for us. Pass it to freaking Biombo because Ibaka ain't in the game. And I'm just trying to get somebody open for three, bro. So, I come over. I see that motherfucking Justice in the corner, and he hit the three! Young Justin hit it when it counted, bruh! Let's go! Let's freaking go! Alright, you guys, if you made it to this part of the video, dog, spam up that like button, bruh. Let's go ahead and try to reach 2,500 likes, man. You know what I'm saying? I see y'all people watching the video, man. Just drop that thumb for your boy, man. But we already know who gonna win this tip-off, man. Ain't even no talk about it, man. Vooch ain't never gonna win one of these in his lifetime. But Dwight Howard is a freaking force of nature, bro. I'm just going to go ahead and put that out there. You know what I'm saying? But I'm trailing, coming down court. Go ahead and get right past the defense. Nice little layup right there. A little slightly early, but it's an A-minus, so you know 2K had to give it to your boy. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes they don't let me get those, man. But it's 129 and 127. And obviously, they wanted to switch right there. So I can't leave Korver open. But Dwight Howard makes a bonehead play by trying to post up and do some actual 2K post moves, which don't work in this game. And Young Justice, still fucking up, still missing. But he made it when it counted, though, right? He made it when it counted, you know what I'm saying? Sent it to OT, but this nigga is trash. And look who gets left open in the corner, bruh. These niggas is out here snapping on us, bruh. 130 to 129. I'm slowing it down because I'm scared. And Young Justice is literally our power forward right now. But who wants to get dunked on? You know what I'm saying? Just letting y'all know, man. That pick and roll with Young Justice is actually good because he literally sits on the pick. Like, he doesn't try to roll too fast. You know what I'm saying? But it's 131 to 130. And oh, my God, I had to pull up on him. Stop and pop, baby. You just got your ankles broken. Now, it's 133 to 130, man. Very close game. Anything can happen from here. And Schroeder misses the shot, bruh. with almost a minute left in the game, you missing shots like that, fam? I don't care where I am on the court. You ain't supposed to be missing like that. So, you know I'm trying to put this man in the dribble session, you know what I'm saying? But I slow it up, realize that pick and roll works. Young Justice cuts to the basket, hits the white with the pump fake, and he didn't know where he went, fam. Let's go. We up 5:40. What is that, 46 seconds left on the clock? Let's get it, man. Everybody turn up, man. Let's go, dog. Now, I'm trying to hit Young Justice with the alley-oop, but, man, Jeff Green, just one of the worst IQs in the game, bro. I pass it to him just so I can get the ball out of my hands on the double team, and this nigga shoots the three. Not only that, Paul Millsap gets left open. What the hell is going on here, man? But I don't know why Fournier is sitting here calling for the ball, bro. I need it back. He calling for it again. I said, get the hell out of my way, man. I can't call no plays. So, you know, I got to put a dribble session on. You know what I'm saying? Get Young Justice on the cut. And he clutches it again. Young Justice. Spam in the chat. Clutch Justice. Justice clutch. Young Justice is clutch. Whatever. Let's go, man. 3.8 seconds left on the clock. We only up to. They get a three. It's over. They get a three here, it's over. And guess where they pass it? To the paint. Kyle Korver, who are you? Get that shit out of here, bruh. Putting up a 50 burger on these niggas.
I'll be shocked if they don't close it out in game four.
That'll do it for this broadcast of the NBA Eastern Conference Semifinals. For Brett Berry, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan along with our 2K Sports crew. We'll see you next time.
There he is.
Yo, Press. Ernie and the guys in the studio want to talk to you.
All right, let's get it.
Hey, this is Kenny, man. A close one tonight, but you guys pulled it out with the win in overtime. How did you keep your composure during the ups and downs?
You know, I think we just looked at each other for support and basically just tried to feed the hot hand. We know, you know, we're a talented group, and if we stick together and play our kind of basketball, we'll be able to win close games like this one more often than not, you know?
Well, we're a talented group here with Shaq, myself, and Ernie, but we can't win close games. But good job, man.
Come on, man. You got to give yourself a little more credit.
Okay, a little bit.
Hey, thank you for watching this video. If you're new to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Also, please turn on notifications so you'll be notified when I upload a new video. Also, if you want to check out some of my previous videos, I do have two videos that you can choose from on screen right now. So go ahead and click one of those and check it out. Also, if you do like my park and pro-am gameplays and streams, you can follow me on Twitch. The link is inside the description.